interest in what you're learning is the most important thing when it comes to effectively learning something, when it comes to maintaining the drive to succeed. And places like the Hall are best at inspiring that interest and helping people to sustain that interest over time.
Does everyone know what an engineer does? Any ideas?
I love the idea of giving kids the opportunity to build and try things out to see what happens. I feel like a lot of times in school you're expected to have a right or wrong answer, and here it's you get to come up with your own answer.
I realized that in college, most of my formative learning experiences came from the lab, in the shop, or on the construction site. And so I really believe that when working with kids, we need to give them those kinds of experiences as well, those really hands-on experiences that tell them that engineering is more than just books and writing, and it's actually fun.
Most people think that science is really boring and kind of hard, but at the Learn to Hello Science, it's really fun and creative, because you don't just have to read about it, you actually get to do it and make it.
I'm connecting all three of them, so all of them work.
You guys, it's gonna pop.
Usually the kids go and dive right into the challenge and they start playing and tinkering, whereas the parents, they kind of step back and are like, oh, what am I supposed to do?
Let go.
Cool. There's a role for everyone to play, and it's about patience and persistence and working together and celebrating your triumphs.
Whoa! It's alive! Look!
We started with a prototype program 5 years ago on weekends for a few hours and a few families. We served about 15,000 people in that first year, and we've grown from there to have served over 1 million in the last 5 years.
From starting very little with the lab, we added on an exhibit space, we added on a larger exhibit, we added on a mobile program, workshops and festivals that can go out to school sites. And now we really see that this has a lot of potential to branch into other science areas too.
We're driven by two questions. What kinds of experiences can we create for visitors that allows them to connect what they're doing to science and engineering in the real world? And the second question we're driven by is, how can we empower educators to create those same experiences in their own classrooms, community centers, and anywhere really where people want to learn? A modest investment is what started the Ingenuity Lab. We need to do the same in the other lines of science and engineering that are available to us, and we're hoping that with your support, we can make this happen and help the next generation ask the questions that will drive them in the future.
Okay, teach me.
Okay.
I want you to teach me. Okay.